silver?
No, I don't.
Silence? Oh, gosh, just make up an excuse.
I was just on my way to the loo. I could swear it was two rights and a left, but it's not right here.
That's a wall panel. Why are you accessing it?
Don't spiral. Just say something. Anything.
You certainly have a gorgeous head, don't you? I like men that are about my height, but heavier than me.
Stop talking. Stop.
Agent Simmons,
do you have authorization to access that panel?
Say yes, so you do.
Oh! Of course.
Great, yeah.
Of course. I certainly have it right here in my bag. He's on to me.
Stop talking to me. He can hear you.
Are you on comms with someone? Does his agent sit well? I need an escort.
Sorry. Oh, my God.
Chopper.
Yes, sir.
No worries then. The cube's small potatoes. Once we hit the fridge and grab all the fun toys tucked away inside, we'll be able to take any base we want.
Hail Hydra!
All right, put your arms down, Kaminsky. Look like a West Texas cheerleader at a pep rally. Let me see that.
So we're doing this the hard way.
I don't know who the hell you think you are, but you just made a big mistake.
Funny, I was gonna say the same thing.
Well, I'd like to be in a fight. Built this damn thing for a reason.
Knock yourself out.
Now, Trip was generous enough to offer up some of his granddad's spy tech to help us out, which should systematically take a full inventory of oh my God, is that a handheld hypno beam?
One of the original betas. See how it has the switch on the bottom?
The production model's moved it to the side. This is amazing. Almost as cool as a transistorized blast gun.
Okay, the two of you can get a room later, but we have a plane to catch. Where do they buy the stuff from the back of a comic book?
Come on, girl, that's not really a joy buzzer. That's a... EMP. Knocks power out in about a 10-foot radius.
Yeah.
Localized EMP plus a few other party favors.
Oh, come on.
What the... Open. It's stuck. The cart's stuck.
That's unbelievable.
What the hell? Who designed this? In the hub of all places.
and a sandwich.
Simmons made it. My favorite. Prosciutto and buffalo mozzarella with a hint of pesto aioli. Here, you can have half. What the hell?
I mean, there you are, minding your own business. Spreading filth and disease and scavenging for grubworms or rotten fruit. When lo and behold, you see it. A prosciutto and buffalo mozzarella sandwich.
Fits.
Just a hint of pesto aioli. Okay, we have two guards on the west wall. Both carrying automatic weapons. Correction, make that three guards. We have three guards now. Oh my god. Oh my god, Ward. He's attacking the others. He's coming straight for us. Ward, get!
Hurry, inside.
Ah, that makes sense now.
Lock the door behind me.
It's over. You can't win.
Stop.
All this time, everything we've been through. Why? How could you?
I was on a mission. It wasn't personal.
It wasn't. You did not just say that. It wasn't personal?
Sky, listen to me.
God, you might actually believe that. That is the twisted logic that they teach you when you sign up to be a Nazi.
Stop, wait. I'm not a Nazi.
Yes, you are. That is exactly what you are. It's in the S.H.I.E.L.D. Handbook, Chapter 1. The Red Skull, founder of HYDRA, was a big fat frickin' Nazi.
That has nothing to do with today.
You know, you always had that Hitler youth look to you, so it's really not that surprising.
It's not like that. I'm a spy. I had a job.
Do you
think this has been easy for me? Do you have any idea how hard it was? The sacrifices, the decisions I had to make, but I made them. Because that's what I do. I'm a survivor.